Every year the team does a community service project, and this year the seniors sat down and really thought about what we wanted to do, and so we came up with breast cancer awareness, and since it is a whole month, we get to actually make it happen on campus. And so it's in the works. There's so many different avenues behind it, but I've kind of taken on the role of connecting all these different groups on campus to our team. So I have gotten a group of 30 girls from all the various dorms together who wanted to be a part of this, who are strong, passionate, beautiful people that just wanted to connect with us on breast cancer. And then we've connected Portland Gear, which is an awesome local brand, and met with Marcus, and he was like, sure, whatever you need from me, let's do it. So him and Bree Miyama worked on a t-shirt, and that t-shirt will be sold at all of our games, which are 5, which is crazy, and for $25. All proceeds will be donated to American Cancer Society, which is the foundation that our team picked. And we actually met with them today, and it was a beautiful meeting. There's so many different avenues of this whole thing, so it's kind of been really cool to be the front leader of that and be able to talk to these girls and introduce them to the team. I had all 50 girls over to my house to make these ribbons and eat snacks and talk about whatever. So it's been bigger for me than I think people realize, and bigger for me to have this role this year where it isn't soccer related. So I get to kind of build, you know, my personality and what I find like is a part of me. So it's bigger. It's bigger than people will think it is. So I'm hoping that it'll turn out the way that I want it to. But the team has been awesome. Whatever I need, they're like, let me know so I can help you. They've been just great. And Villa is so on board. We're gonna just make campus pink this October, so it's really cool.